Hello, I'm Georgia Poyohiu, a reporter from the Schooler News. And today we have breaking news about Princess Odile, the destruction of your kingdom and your disappearance. One day, the kind king and queen and the beautiful Princess Odile were in their palace when a strange man knocked the door. He was a beautiful man and he was very rich. He said to the king that he wanted to marry Odile. And that he could give her anything she wants. The king called Odile. When Odile came, she asked him a lot of questions that made him very uncomfortable. And finally, she said that he didn't want to marry him. He was very angry, and he changed into a bad wizard. His clothes changed from blue to black, and he was very ugly and old. Then he moved his hands, and the fire started. The whole kingdom destroyed, and Odile's parents died. He moved his hands again, and Odile became a bird in a cage. Then he changed it to an owl, and they flied away. When they came to his castle, he locked up Odile in the tower. We don't know what happened to Odile, but when we will learn, we will inform you.
Okay, Georgia, thank you very much. Okay, you worked very hard on it. Very good, sweetheart. Okay, Mrs. Katya, you're muted. You're muted, Mrs. Katya. Georgia, that was really good. Okay, sweetheart.
Thank you.
You're welcome to learn. Excellent.
It was perfect.
Thank
okay.
You.